Hi guys, this is a video on how to do your formation ballroom team makeup. If you guys just want to follow along with me, I'm going to keep it nice and slow for you so we can learn how to all look the same. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and get started on this ballroom look that I promised you all we learned today. So what you're going to do first is you need to make sure you have all of your makeup. Now, I'm going to tell you a secret. The cheapest way to do this is straight up dollar store. Just straight up go get everything from the dollar store. And for the things that you can't buy at the dollar store, just get the cheapest at Walmart. So what I'm using for my makeup, for my base today, super simple. Like I said, dollar store stuff. Just picked it up. It's going to work. The reason you want dollar store stuff is because with ballroom makeup, you're putting a lot of it on. And you're going to go through it really quick. And also, it stands out a little bit brighter than... they're a little bolder, I suppose, than the expensive stuff in a cheap way that's gonna work longer term. So the thing I'm using for my eyeshadow here, just went to Walmart and got this simple pack. It's the Brown Eyes Enhancer. It's got tans and whites and a whole array of reds, tans on this side. So, what you're gonna do, you want your eyes to go crazy, because like I said, from the stage the lights are going to wash out your face. So what we want is we want dark on the outside coming into lighter, and then we want lots of bright colors all over on top of that. I'm going to start with the red right here. I'm going to start on the outside and I'm going to pull it in. Okay, so I just got my red done. What I'm going to do now, I'm going to go ahead, basically work my way up. I'm going to go with the brown. I'm going to put that next to the red. So we have lots of red, lots of brown on there. Keep moving our way up the line. Okay, so now I've got this white going on right here. Oop, over here. This white. Okay, this is important. You want this all over the place. These dark colors, like I say, I keep saying it, they just need to be crazy. Now, I'm going to take a little bit of the white here. I'm going to put it just on the inside corner of my eye. The reason I do that is it makes your eyes pop off the stage. Up close, you look crazy. Off the stage, you look awesome. Okay? I don't know if you can see that going on in there or not. Okay, so you're going to get that. You're going to keep punching that in. Okay? You want these huge. Huge, huge, huge. What we're going to do actually is we're actually going to take, if you have black, I do, I have black that I wear, in the evenings or whatever, out on the town. So we are going to take our black here. I'm just using simple Maybelline stuff, so I'm just gonna even pop those corners a little bit harder. Just take my little brush and make up. Now, don't be afraid. I should have said this a little bit earlier. Don't be afraid to let these eyeshadows come all the way out here. I mean, they should line up pretty much with the corner of your eyebrows over here. Like, you need them clear out there. All right, so next thing you want to do. Now, you will find 800 billion YouTube videos on how to put fake lashes on. I prefer putting my eyeliner on and then my lashes, and then touching up again with eyeliner. That way they just look solid. Pick your poison on whether you want to do your lashes or your liner first. I don't really care. Okay, so the liner that I'm using, LA Colors Dollar Store Liquid Liner. Gotta put tons of it on. I don't want to spend a lot of money on my eyeliner if I don't have to. So, now, do not be afraid of your eyeliner. You want so much eyeliner on your face. Okay? You want to keep it nice and close, but you want to keep it nice and thick. Okay? And then you're going to do this little wing out here. Keep that... I wish this would be better lit. Keep that flying out there, okay? You want all of this going on. So again, your eyelashes look awesome off the stage. You want these to look just crazy. Okay. Really can't do too much eyeliner. I mean, you can, but as long as it actually looks like liner and not like shadow, you're good. Okay, and you can really take that eyeliner line right out to, I don't know if you guys can see it or not. Okay. Out here, you can take it all the way to where your eyeshadow ends. I mean, you can just keep that going out there for a long way. Up and close, you guys can kind of see the black and the red and the brown fade in there, okay? I mean, really, you pretty much want to take it from the inside of your eye and almost draw a straight line up. Not quite, but almost. It's been a while. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and take my lashes off here. I just got simple dollar lashes or something over at Walmart. So, I mean, they're just really, really. Ooh, that lined up. I almost hold my face out for a second. Anyway, so I'm gonna pull those suckers off. I'm gonna get them put on. Now, the lashes I got aren't, like, crazy thick. I mean, they're there, obviously, you can see them. They're huge, but they're not, like, super, super, super thick, which is fine. Sometimes if you're competing, this is kind of more just a standard look for formation teams that want to do it, a formation team that everyone wants to look the same. So I just got some pretty simple lashes for this one, but if you're competing, go big or go home. Okay, so there's my lashes. Like I said, they're thin, but they're really long, so once I get some mascara up on these bad boys, they're going to look crazy. If you are going competition route, you want to get thick, long, awesome lashes that are just going to blow people away, including you, if you get struck by a gust of wind. Alright, so, got my lashes on. Like I said, Now, when I'm pinching those lashes to my lash line, it messes up the eyeliner just a smidge. So I go back in here, just right on the top of those lashes. You know, make it one smooth line again. Again, you can put your lashes on however you want. This is just a personal preference of mine. I just feel it looks more solid and works really well for me. So, eyes done, save for mascara. So, I actually, let me get my mascara on. I think I actually might put some more white on, but okay, now, as far as mascara is concerned, you can really use whatever kind you want. I would, my personal preference, I freaking love Maybelline mascaras. I've got three of them right here in my hand. The falsies, the purple one. These will make your everyday lashes go freaking crazy. So I'm gonna go ahead and use them here on my lashes here, including my fake lashes, just to make them just stand on end. Okay, I'm going to, just for kicks and giggles, I'm going to get more white up on there because it's not popping enough for me yet. Okay, so I want that clear up here. Just a little bit better. Okay, blush. Kind of one of my last two things here. Again, LA Colors, dollar store. Got a cake, a lot of it on there. Why not go the cheap route? Okay. Just take that. Now, everybody has a different contour of the face. Everyone knows that. That's why we all look different. For ballroom, you want that face to come at you. You want it to go really, really strong. So what you want to do is you want to find your cheekbone back here. A lot of people do this. When they put blush here on the tops of their, on the apples of their cheeks there, you want to basically take your brush from where your ear meets your head, you know, down here to your corner of your lip here. Follow that line. You get lots of blush going on up there. I'm gonna go a little bigger on these eyes here. I'm not sold on them. So, we're looking good on our eyes and on our cheeks. We're gonna go ahead and get some lipstick. Now, you wanna get, again, something that's gonna pop like crazy. Throwing your lips out there. Okay? You want something really red, you want something really bold, you want something really strong. So I got the dollar store, I think it's called Luscious Wine from LA Colors, dollar store, again. You'll know you've arrived once you put your lipstick on. Then your face looks crazy. So if you guys can kind of see with the lighting there. See how my features all look pretty big. I mean, I could probably go with a little bit more blush if I wanted to, but I mean, overall, I'm looking pretty good. Yeah, that's it. If you have any questions, please comment below. If you have any suggestions for competition, you know, for individual partner competition makeup ideas, post those too. I'm not offended. So, yeah. Check out the hairstyle and we'll get that going.